Good evening. First tonight, caught on camera, a violent broad daylight attack on a suburban street in Brisbane South. 10 News has gained access to shocking video that clearly shows a 50-year-old man being bashed with a metal bar in front of dozens of witnesses. Ursula Hager has the story.
4 o'clock in the afternoon, next to a busy main road. A man swings a metal bar at his victim as others urge him on. Tom Maloney captured the assault on camera.
So I just caught the very end and then sort of they were getting pretty close to where I was standing, so I put it away in case they saw me.
The victim was known to his attackers. He had gone to a unit block on Regent Street, armed with a metal bar, to collect fuel money that was owed to him. It was there he was stabbed in the arm, the bar taken from him, and he was chased back onto the street.
About 4 or 5 guys, a lot of them carrying weapons, and he had sort of cuts and scrapes on him. He was bleeding pretty badly.
Bystanders tried to help the 50-year-old, but were also threatened.
They sort of asked them to, told them to stay out of it, otherwise they're going to get hammered too.
Police refused to make a public comment about the attack, but said neither the victim nor his attacker have made a complaint to police.
Neighbours say the area has seen a spike in crime.
It's been quite a bit lately, so, it's quite frightening,
I don't like walking around here at night because it can be scary.
The man was taken to hospital suffering injuries to his face and arm. His 30-year-old alleged attacker from Hamilton has been served with a notice to front court. Ursula Hager, 10 News.